His line out numbers would be in the low 90s, which is touching world class. Good scrummager, and he's very solid around the pitch, doesn't make really any mistakes. He's a good leader. He talks, he makes people around him comfortable. He knows his roles, he very rarely makes mistakes. From that point of view, I'd be very comfortable going into a big game with him playing.